Hello, it's me, Crazy Rebecca, Dances with Pitbulls. I almost forgot to turn the camera on. We're going to bind this book for Dan. And I hope my needle goes through these beads. I poked holes already. So let's just get started. Poked holes, but they don't look like they're in the center. Okay. This is for the first signature. I need some tape. Yes, those fit. That one doesn't. I'll throw the ones that don't fit in there. First, I was like, oh, I don't have any circus colored beads, but then I found some and I was like, phew. Seem to be on track there. Remember that time I beaded the Montague book and it almost defeated me? I showed it though, didn't I? We gotta do the Montagues again. Please. Oh, I knew you wouldn't. I knew you wouldn't. Nope, none of those are gonna work. can do it. Yes. One more small one. First one is done. Done. Okay, I have to find out on my template if this is I need a bigger piece. That was my mistake the first time, not that one. Okay. Flip like this. This is right side up. Okay. This is so stressful. Where did my needle go? That was not stressful at all. It's not stressful at all. Why won't you go through? Whoa, way too many. Way too many. Got carried away. I do need one more. Hope this is very good. So I took this to work with me, and some people looked at every page and laughed and appreciated it, and some people looked at it and looked at the first page and handed it right back. Hey, there's no accounting for taste. Brody wants one, I think. He wants to use maybe copies of newspaper clippings that have his stories about his ancestors, which I think is brilliant. It's brilliant. Like, what is going on? Okay, so is it tight? Yes. This could be tighter maybe when I this, I can tighten it up. Yep. But Dan wasn't there. Lieutenant Dan wasn't there. So I had to take a picture with the computer and show him. And oh, by the way, I did put those on. And I think it's fabulous. Fabulous. Okay. One more. Let me reboot my needle while I still see it. No. I guess I had it right. Okay. So stressful. I think this is my favorite page. Got my scissors. Okay. Almost done. Almost done. I want that dark blue one. Tell me. Oh, yeah, it's going. It's like, tell me it ain't gonna go on there. It got easier at the end. That. Hopefully I can get a video of me giving this to him. That's upside down. I'm missing a piece of washi tape that I would like to put in the first signature. Where did it go? Those jumped right in there. Here it is. Find a good place for it. This is where it was. It's a fatty. It'll just have to be fat. Right? Okay, let's do a flip. Took away the only thing he ever loved. I will never leave you. He gave us a terrible scare. Good from evil. Notice the repetition. Interesting items. I added this, my business card, Chan and Eng. Looked a bit frightened. Who, which, what? No chemicals used. Mischief. This warlike ornament becomes her well. I put a jewel on the pony's eye. Dead hour of the night. Through empty rooms. Lizard's leg and Howlett's wing. Lost in the inky darkness. Domestic servant. Okay, everybody got a kick out of this. They didn't realize those were tags that I put on there. I'm like, where did you get that? I made it, dude. A strange feeling comes over you. I may have to give him some glue. Do leave me alone. I believe you're scared. At the circus. Look in the mirror for the other one. I put a jewel here. She felt dimly that the end was not yet. Moody and despairing. An unfortunate ending. I don't believe I'll ever feel any creepier. I put a jewel there. Have to have three of everything. My favorite, dreadfully wicked. 100 years ago, a key. Danger signals. Elmira was a curious woman. Creepy girl. Creepy girl's in there 3 times. She whom thou namest Death. Peculiar. Strange aversions. Yes, so I already wrote down Painty Papers. I'm going to write down, I'm going to count the images, 47 images into Dopey Dan. 48 Binding Dopey Dan. Okay, I have number 46 is a box with junk metal, blue and gold, and octopus. You did not see me make it, but here it is. So, and so, thus concludes this. Yes, this. Dopey Dan. All right. If I get some footage, I will let you, of me giving it to him, I'll let you see it. Bye.
I was staring at the sky, just looking for a star to pray on or wish on or something like that. I was having a sweet fix. A daydream of a boy whose reality I knew was a hopeless to be had. Then the dove of hope began its downward slope, and I believe for a moment my chances were approaching to be grabbed. As it came down near, so did a weary tear. I thought it was a bird, but it was just a paper bag. Hunger hurts, and I want him so bad. Oh, it kills me, 'cause I know that I'm a mess that he don't wanna clean up.
had to fold because these hands are just too shaky to hold. Hunger hurts, but starving works. And it costs too much to love. And I went crazy again today, looking for a strand to climb, looking for a little hope. Baby said he couldn't stay, wouldn't put his lips to mine, and I failed to kiss as I failed to cope. I said, honey, I don't feel so good, I don't feel justified. Come and put a little love here in my void. He said, it's all in your head. I said, so's everything, but he didn't get it. I thought he was a man, but he was just a little boy. Hunger hurts, and I want him so bad, oh, it kills me. I got to fold because these hands are just too shaky to hold. Hunger hurts, but starving works. When it costs too much to love. Hunger hurts and I want him so bad, you know that it kills me. Cause I know that I'm a mess that he don't want to clean up. I got to fold because these hands are just too shaky to hold. Hunger hurts, but starving works.
I never dreamed.